I now request our headmaster, Reverend Father Albert Lobo, to kindly say a few words.
Our chief guest for today's program, Dr. V.S. Datta. Our principal, Reverend Father Rolfe. Father Reginald, Director, Nazareth Hospital, Allahabad. Reverend Father Leslie, our Vice Principal. All the principals from different schools, Reverend Fathers, Reverend Sisters, Honorable Judges, dear teachers, my dear students. It gives me great privilege and joy to, as I stand before you, to welcome you all. First and foremost, I would like to welcome our chief guest this morning, Dr. V.S. Datta, the editor of Northern India Patrika. As you see, he is a simple man. He believes in silence is silver and speech is gold. You can see his words being engraved in the letters, in the newspapers. And he's a great encourager of the children, especially in the field of education. And when I had gone to welcome him, he gladly accepted our invitation, and he is present this morning with us. Dr. Datta, on behalf of all the present here, I welcome you. My dear friends, if at all you have seen the invitation sent out from St. Joseph's College, you can see a person with children in his hands or around him, who loves children and he encourages children. As Jesus said, "Let the children come to me." Similarly, the person always loves to be amidst children. And if this program has taken place today, the credit goes to him, and he is none other than Reverend Father Rolfe D'Souza, the principal of this college. In spite of having the senior Josephist, the annual sports, still he encouraged all of us, especially the junior section, to come up with this junior Josephist, and he said the children will really do well. In spite of his absence being in the meeting, he still encouraged us and is present with us this morning, cancelling all the meetings, and he is present here. Thank you very much, Father, and a warm welcome to you. Our next door neighbor can never leave us. He's always with us, encouraging us and supporting us whenever we fall. He is there to lift us. He is none other than Reverend Father Reginald D'Souza, the director of Nazareth Hospital. Whenever we have a fall, when we give a call to him, "Don't worry, you send that child to us and we take care." And it is really true, Father. We warmly welcome you amidst us. Thank you, dear Father Reginald. Reverend Father Leslie, you are part of us, and your cooperation and support and prayers for the success of this program is already seen and felt. Thank you very much for being with us today and encouraging us. All the Reverend Fathers and Sisters coming from different schools, if the auditorium is full today, it is because of your cooperation, that you love children and you want to make the students of today the better citizens of tomorrow. Thank you very much and a hearty welcome to you all. My dear teachers, the students walk in the footsteps of the teacher, and you take a lot of trouble and make the students become better and better and greater persons for tomorrow. And all the students are here with different talents. They are coming here to showcase them. And you worked really hard and you are there to be with them, to support and encourage them. I welcome all the teachers. Welcome, dear teachers. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking leads to knowledge. Knowledge makes you great. These are not my words, but a great scientist, a great man who left a dream behind, that is none other than Dr. APJ Kalam. And he is there always to encourage us that he wants each and every one of us to become great. So dear students, your presence today, this morning here on this stage is going to make you greater and greater, because all the knowledge and the things that you learnt in the classroom are going to be displayed here and you will be able to become a great person. I wish you all the best. Welcome, dear students. And all the people and the students present here to be the audience, I welcome you all. I am a bit late to welcome our honorable judges for this today's competitions. All our honorable judges are amazed us. I welcome you, dear judges, because you have taken precious time today and to encourage our boys. A warm welcome to all our judges. Once again, a hearty welcome. May God bless you all and all the best to all the participants. Thank you.
Thank you, Father Albert. We now have a special IT presentation.